Hello, Nerd World. Johnny are here. Welcome to Bloons TD 6. Today we're going to redo the bizarre map on chimps because my original one looked terrible. First off, we're going to take Sada, place her right here, and then we'll start. Round 8, we'll take a sniper, place it roughly here. So it has line of sight in between these two areas. That looks about good. On round 10, we'll take another sniper, place it right about here. And then we'll set the first sniper to strong. That looks good. On round 12, we'll take a druid, place it right at this corner here. That looks good. Then on round 13, Dorn Swarm. Around 15, go to Sniper 2, and get fast firing. Right back to Sniper 2, even faster firing. Round 19, we'll go to the druid, Heart of Oak, Hard Thorns. Round 23, Druid of the Jungle. Cool. Round 25, we'll go to Sniper 2, Night Vision Goggles. And on 26, Shrapnel Shot. Very good. Alright, around 34. Semi-automatic to Sniper 2. There we go. On round 38, we'll go to Sniper 2, full auto rifle. Very good. Then we'll go to Sniper 1, full metal jacket. Alright, around 40. Large caliber, fast firing. And then even faster firing on round 41. Round 42, we'll go to the druid. Heart of Thunder. On 44, we'll take a wizard. Place it next to Sada here. And give it guided magic, arcane blast, intense magic, monkey sense, shimmer. And then shortly after, necromancer, unpopped army. Excellent. On round 49, go to the druid, jungle's bounty. And then we'll take an alchemist, place it roughly about here, so it only affects the druid. And give it larger potions, acidic mixture dip, berserker brew, stronger acid, and then perishing potions. Cool. Around 57, we'll go to Sniper 2, get Elite Defender. Around 59, we'll go to Sniper 1, and get Deadly Precision. Alright, around 61, we're going to take a village, place it right above Sniper 2 here. And then on 62, we'll take a helicopter, place it right above the village here. We'll give it quad darts, pursuit, faster darts, faster firing. Four, Moab Shove. right around 70. Comanche defense. This is a good one. At 71, we'll go to the village, bigger radius, jungle drums, and grow block. On 73, we'll go to the village, radar, scanner. Very good. Alright, around 75, we'll go to Sniper 1, May Moab. Let's see, the next ability we'll be saving up for is Spirit of Forest, so I'll see you then. Okay, around 84, Spirit of the Forest. That'll cover the map in spikes and do a whole lot of damage. Next thing we're saving for is Comanche Commander, so I'll see you then. apologies, not Command Chief Commander. We'll be saving up for Monkey Intelligence Bureau. That'll prepare us for round 90. It's really close, so we don't gotta worry about it. Alright, round 88. Monkey Intelligence Bureau. Awesome. Now we'll be saving up for Command Chief Commander. So I'll see you then. On round 94, you may want to use Sada's abilities, just to be safe. Especially for those ZOMGs, you know? There we go. Nice and safe. There's those ZMGs again. There we go. Use their abilities at 96 just to be safe when the ZMGs show up. Cool. And on round 97, we'll go to the helicopter. Comanche Commander. There we go. That looks good. Shouldn't need to use our abilities here. We will on round 98, however. Just start off with it immediately. Once those ZMGs are taken care of, it should be fine. Yeah. Oh. And then we'll slow it down. Go to the bomb tower, place it right underneath the sniper here. Set it strong, and then 240 it. Get another bomb tower, and do the same thing, 240. So now you have two Moab assassins ready at your disposal. And on round 100, use all your abilities that are available. Fast forward time a bit. Keep firing, and you should be good near the end. Awesome. Sweet. And you did it. Congratulations. This is Johnny R. signing off the night. Have a good night, everyone.